and I hope that they can fix it where she can get some help.
Words of a mother who says mental problems caused her daughter to point a gun at a congressman outside an upstate church. Congressman Trey Gowdy was not hurt during the confrontation.
And police say they don't believe the woman who threatened him even knew that he was a public figure. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local in our Spartanburg newsroom tonight. And Mike, the woman is behind bars tonight, right?
Yeah, that's right, Gabby and Michael. The judge says he wants more information from the public defender before making a decision about bond. Police, by the way, tell us that the FBI and the U.S. Capitol Police are now trying to decide if she should face federal charges.
I told her, I said, don't forget to pray.
Corey Brackett says she talked to her daughter, Gloria, after her arrest Sunday night.
She told me what happened.
Corey says her daughter had been staying with her in Cowpens, but Sunday night decided to take a bus back to Atlanta where she lives. While at the bus station, Gloria changed her mind about leaving. Police say she walked to nearby First Baptist Church. Congressman Trey Gowdy was parked outside waiting for his daughter to leave the church. Police say Gloria went up to Gowdy's car, pulled out a gun, and told him to stop following her, then chased after him as he drove away to get help.
She told me, she said, Mama, I pulled a gun on. She said, but I am so sorry. She said, I'm so sorry. See, I thought it was the man that didn't follow me.
Corey says her daughter's been having mental problems for a while.
I said, Gloria, you need some medicine for yourself. You can't handle it by yourself. I'm fine, Mama. She says, I'm fine.
According to Corey, the mental issues led her daughter to believe she had a stalker.
He was all in her mind. That didn't really happen.
Police later found Gloria at the bus stop and arrested her.
You understand the charges have been placed against you? I've explained them to you.
Yes, you have.
Gloria faced a judge Monday afternoon on charges of pointing and presenting a firearm and unlawful carrying of a pistol.
I didn't know she had that gun.
What's even harder for Corey to accept is that the gun, which looks like this, came from her house.
I'm glad that it wasn't worse. It could have been worse. She could have shot that man. You know what? But God stepped in.
And Congressman Trey Gowdy is now back in Washington. In a statement, he thanked Spartanburg Public Safety for their help. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in the Spartanburg News.